Hello everyone, my name is Parmeet Kaur of class 8D. Now I would like to talk about International Labour Day. We all know that our society, even our whole world, is going through a very difficult situation due to coronavirus. But our community servers like doctors, nurses, policemen and garbage pickers are doing their jobs without any fear of the coronavirus. We all need to do some preventions to keep ourselves, our families and our society safe. We don't need to go outside from our homes and keep washing our hands after some period of time. We all need to dedicate this Labor Day to all our community servers to appreciate them for their services to making us survive in this tough time. Thank you. Have a nice day. Stay home. Stay safe. Thank you.